Tulsa police are questioning the story of a driver after he and two passengers ran into a building overnight near Independence and North Lewis. The driver told police there was another car involved, but officers didn't find evidence of that. Police tell 2 News the Nissan Maxima swerved off the road around 11 o'clock last night, leaving a 16-year-old passenger with a broken leg and a head injury. Fortunately, the business sustained very little damage.